So what we think is very important to say, you may have a current situation. Be clear where you want to be. What are the right things to do? What are the things you want to have in place as a manager? I think that's very important to state, and state it simply. And then, of course, you need to have an idea where you are today. Are we pretty good? Are we pretty bad? Where are we? That could be hard to do. And you can do this internally, of course. I'm not saying you need a consultant. That's part of what we do. But you can definitely do this kind of discussion on your own. Sit down and say, we're going to have planning and scheduling, guys. We're going to have PM. We're going to have root cause. We're going to have an organized storeroom. It's four things. What do we lack? That's really what you want to come to. Where can we improve, guys? Make a joint list and say, these are the things we're going to work on. You probably have worked for 5 years just like that in about half a day. Because you guys know what you need to work on, I'm pretty sure. Then you can hire someone with a briefcase, funny accent, charge a little bit of a fee so everybody listens and say the same thing you already knew. That's another option of doing that to get a little bit more punch to it. But that, we realize that when we go into a plant. I mean, you already know what you need to do. You have the same guy sitting there saying what you already know. It's kind of like if you think about workouts, or if you're saying, okay, I'm going to lose weight, New Year's Eve, you're sitting there with your beer, right? And you say, yeah, I'm going to lose 10 pounds this year, right? Whatever it is. The theory of doing that is pretty easy. You know what to do, right? You know you need to eat a little bit right. You need to eat maybe a little bit less. You need to exercise some. That's it. But if you go to a bookstore, I promise you, you can do any bookstore, you can probably find at least 30 feet of just how to lose weight. And you can make it very complicated if you want to, but you guys know in your heart that it's pretty simple. You know what to do. It's just about prioritizing. The part is as hard as actually doing that. So that's what happens to us. We come in and kind of be the personal trainer, and it could be very irritating some. These guys can probably tell you. You have a consultant coming in and say, okay, so did you do what we told you to do? It's like, well, I know how to do it, but you didn't quite get to it, right? And it could be really annoying, but it helps you kind of push things along. So we're kind of the personal trainer, the naggers that come in and kind of do some of these things. And that could be very helpful sometimes to get something moving. But that's kind of how we see it. And I think you need to understand that some people think, and they tell me, I know what to do. That's almost like my 11-year-old son say, well, I tell him to clean your room. Yeah, I know I should do it. Well, I don't care if you know how to do it. What I'm interested in is actually getting done. And that's the problem. The hard part is not understanding what to do. The hard part is actually getting everybody to do it. And I think part of that is to have a common understanding and saying, guys, can we agree that we're going to plan and schedule work orders? And then you have to get some detail what that means, of course, right? But can we agree that's the right thing to do? Can we say that everybody at least drive to that goal? Then we can talk about how to do that. That's kind of the next thing. And I think that process is very important. And sometimes when you have that process coming from outside, if you haven't quite asked for it, that's tough to do and it's tough to hear. We get put in that situation quite a bit too. I was actually put in that situation Friday when somebody came in and they haven't even visited our company and they were selling us this all this training and things like that. It's like, well, it's tough. Tough to hear that. But she was probably right anyways. So I think you need to say, how good are we? How good could we be? One thing for the people that have this, well, we have something called best practices, and I'm going to show you that.